The Japanese saw or nokojiri is a type of saw used in woodworking and Japanese carpentry. Like Japanese planes, saws are designed to be pulled through the cut rather than pushed. There are various kinds of saws, depending on the quality of wood and processing purposes. Japanese saws have much thinner steel for their blades, and the teeth are longer and often finer in pitch. The handles are a simple broom handle style. Japanese saws have finer pitch teeth than the equivalent-sized Western saw. This means the saw takes a much smaller bite with each tooth, reducing the load each tooth is subjected to. A Japanese rip saw has teeth that are shaped to a more acute angle, typically 35 to 45 degrees as opposed to the 60 degrees on Western saws. The teeth on most Japanese rip saws are also progressive pitch. This progressive pitch helps the saw cut more smoothly than a fixed pitch saw. Japanese cross-cut saws have teeth that are much thinner for a given size, which means the teeth are approximately the same length along their front, but there are far more teeth packed in the same space. Each tooth also has an additional bevel at the tip that allows the saw to have a much sharper tooth than the simpler Western tooth form would normally allow.